In this video today, we will see how to create and share a Google Drive link with other person. For that one, let me go ahead and open Google Drive application. Now I have different folders and different documents here. Now suppose if I want to create and share the link of this document, then I have two options. I will tap on these three dotted icons and then I will select this share option. Now here what I need to do is I need to enter the email address of the person with whom I want to share this document. And if you see, there are three options here. You can allow the other person to either edit the file or just to comment on the file and to view the file only. So if you allow to view the file only, they won't be able to comment and edit. So you can allow the other person any of these three options, and after that you have to tap on this send arrow. Now once you send, the link of this particular file that is present in the Google Drive will be shared with the other contact. Now the other option will be, again type on this three dotted icons, select this option copy link. Now in this case you can share this link with other applications such as WhatsApp, Messenger, etc. Now suppose let me share this link with WhatsApp application. So for that one, I have to open the WhatsApp application. Then I will select the contact with whom I want to share the link. Let me tap and hold and then paste and then send. So what I have done is I have sent this link to this person by using WhatsApp application. Now once the other person gets the link in WhatsApp application, then he can open the link and then open the document that was sent using WhatsApp application. Thank you for watching this video. Please like this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.